Take a look here. Fire destroys a home in northeast Oklahoma City. This happening just after noon near 16th Terrace and Martin Luther King. Crews worked quickly to get the fire under control before it spread to nearby trees. No one was hurt. The house is vacant. Firefighters tell us the home has previously been damaged by fire. The cause of this latest blaze is under investigation.